Hello, my name is Bas Cornelijnzuiper. I'm from the Netherlands and I'm a collector of vintage video games like MSX and Videopac. Now I want to show you how to repair the single-sided disk drive from this MSX computer, the Philips 8235/20. On the bottom of this computer you see the type number. This one is the /20. First you have to open this computer. There are three screws on the back side. And two on the bottom. Open the case. There are two snaps on both sides. With the flat screwdriver you can click it open. And with unlocking the keyboard you can take it off. There's one cable inside on the LED panel you can take off. Then the two flat cables. You can lay it down like this. This is a single-sided disk drive. It's easy to remove by two screws on the front side. Two cables on the backside, one for the power and one drive cable. You can pull them out. And here is the complete drive. You have to remove the bottom plate from the disk drive with four screws. Here you will find the belt. This belt is not good anymore and have to be replaced. Here I have a new belt, the right size. And it fits exactly on this way. Now we can assemble the bottom plate. Now it's time to replace the disk drive. Two cables. And all screws back in the computer and this computer is finished. Thank you for watching this video. See you next time in a new video.